Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to stop the trailers that automatically play on Netflix. Few things are more frustrating than when you turn on Netflix and you instantly have to scramble for a remote to turn down the volume associated with the trailers and show previews that start playing automatically. After years of forcing users to deal with this, Netflix is finally making it possible for people to turn off these previews. The only caveat is that the only place you can disable Netflix autoplay trailers is through the Netflix website. However, disabling Netflix autoplay previews there turns them off across all Netflix platforms such as Roku, Xbox, Amazon Fire Stick, and PlayStation. Now let's walk through the steps to stop Netflix autoplay previews. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to Netflix.com, and then log in to your Netflix account. You'll land on your Netflix home screen. Step 2. Click the drop-down arrow next to your profile icon in the upper right corner of the screen. A drop-down menu appears. Choose Account in the menu. The Account screen is displayed. Step 3. Move down to the My Profile section and then click Playback Settings. The Playback Settings screen is displayed. Step 4. In the Autoplay Controls section, click to remove the checkmark to the left of Autoplay Previews while browsing on all devices. Click Save at the bottom of the screen after making this change. You'll be routed back to the Account screen, where you'll now see a message at the top of the screen letting you know that your playback settings have been changed. Now, when you're on your Netflix home screen on any device, the trailer that autoplays both when you launch Netflix and navigate through episodes will be turned off, and you can open and navigate Netflix in peace. Let me know what you're watching on Netflix in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.